Looks like number two may be Tyrek Ball. Got Alshon Ortiz back there also, and here we go. At the five. Out across the 25, close to the 30. Okay. Looks like Nick Thomas quarterbacking for the Thunder. Off to the left side, number one breaks a tackle, spins to the outside. He's still on his feet. And finally brought down by Gary Cole, the Coyotes, who hits him just about the 20. DeGandro, he just weaves it. And he'll pick up a first and goal. Number five, injured in the rail. So oh, he's going to be hit from behind. He's hit again. In on.
Take it away, defense, take it away. Take it away, defense, take it away. Take it away, defense, take it away. Yeah,
again on the carry. He gets it in. Close counts look good on that one, but it's in for the score. It's up. It's good. Looks like we got number eight, Nate Belt. I can't see the youngster on there. Oh, that's number nine, I'm sorry. Kenny Strachan and Gary Cole. Still on his feet out across the 35. First and goal for the Coyotes. Up off the left side, he'll pick up a little bit there. Rain the quarterback. Overthrown in. Whistle dead. Drops back. In.
Come on, let's go.
Parks the kick. It's up. It's good, and the Coyotes are on the board. Two, Tyrek Ball. Parks kicking for that Coyote. Right about the five. He's up off the right side. Thomas the quarterback. Sends it up, looks deep. Up off the left side, looking right up the slot. Number six, Darian Ross. He's got a good eye. Coming up off the right A gap, and not much there, if anything. A little fake, and it looks like it's going to work. Razzle down, be coming up to a very, very good run for the playoffs. Picks up off the right A gap, gonna pick up. She's been cooking all day long. Artista again off the right side. He's gonna be making payments on it for a long time. Drops back, he's gonna get hammered. And a penalty coming up on it. Looks like a bad snap. Yeah, taking advantage of it. Got a good arm, though. I like to watch this youngster. Coming off the right side, number two, Elias Maldonado. Coming back off the right side again, come the Coyotes. Mayhem. Coming off the right side, yes, Maldonado. He's not going to get much. 18 or 19. Incomplete. Looking off to the left side, still at his feet and cutting it back up the middle. Spotting the numbers on the east side, but we'll pick it up as they come out across midfield. Pitch to the right, not much there, if anything. Darian Ross on to carry. Rolls out. Incomplete. Spreads it out. Runs a little screen. He gets around. He had a man back there. He gets around the Coyote. And I'll have enough for a first down. Gotcha. Holding it and brings it back. You bet. Takes it back exactly 10. So. On the carry, Nick Thomas. Gets off a good punt, didn't get the number. And it'll be down to just not Ryan. Drops back, up off the right side, not much there. Gary Cole breaks one, picks up a couple. Timekeeper. under pressure, looking for some room, gonna have to tuck and run. Picks up maybe a yard, gonna bring up fourth and about seven. At the 25, what a wall to the outside, cuts right back up the gap, still on his feet, still running, spinning. Man, I'm telling you what, this guy just turns it on. Tyrek Paul. Thomas, the quarterback. Cuts right inside the gap. Right off the gap, coming up, cuts to the left. Pitch to the right. Ross on the carry, and he just turns it on. They give him a big first down. Can't see over the mark, but if there's any left, you can get it. Complete! Can't see the number. A little dark down here, but it looks like, oh, like a flag. Let's see where they sort it out. Second and 15. Looking up. That's how you build programs. Rain breaks it, drops low, picks it up, and turns something out of water to go with pizza. Sack. That's number one, so you want to wait around. I'll come. It's fake. Can he do it? Yeah, it's going to be close, but I think he's going to be close enough. So he lettered him more than once. What a man. Hey folks, don't forget, it's the 50-50. It's complete! What a catch! Victor and the Parker. Happy birthday, number 17, Marquez Parker. His number is 32. Thank you very much, 32, Marquez Parker. Happy birthday. Up out of the shotgun. A little play to the run to the right side. Touchdown, Sam. Tries to get outside. He is going to get hit behind the line of scrimmage. Let's it go to the corner, incomplete. Kyle spread him out. looking for some room, going to try to get to the outside, going to turn it on. He'll get out close to the yard line, pick up the field goal. Jordan Davis just won $30. And on top of that, looks like number four is back there deep. Luke Schwartz. Looks like number one back here, Ade, Asan Artist. Short kick at the 30. He breaks a tackle. Look at this. Number 81 breaks a couple tackles. Mike Grimm, one of the captains. Gives it off to Artist. He'll try to get back to the line of scrimmage. Don't think he's going to make it. Right up the right side, looking for room, number 44. And he spins and turns and gets it. The game to Coyotes right now, up by six. Don't go away, we'll see you in about 10, 15 minutes. Side, still on his feet, takes it, gets a great block, looks for some room, still on his feet for Iowa. This is number 32, Marcus Parker, the birthday boy. Russ Maldonado, the effect. Maldonado looks up the B gap to the right side, he'll pick up four or five. First and 16 for the Coyotes. Swings it out. Station picks up maybe a yard. Drops back under pressure, still in the pocket. It's complete! That's the way power points work. Coyotes now spread them out. Out of the shotgun. Keeper to the left, looking for room, lights it up! Touchdown, Centennial on a Zeke Rain. Rain holds, Parks puts it up. Side breaks it big time. Whoa, he breaks it across the 45. Under pressure. Second and 10. Got a little time, stays in the pocket, gonna take it, incomplete. The ball don't lose anything, good quarterback. Always has that instinct. Thank you. Maldonado back to the right. And we just had a couple of our varsity guys up here, Boslin Saunders and Aaron White from the Coyotes varsity squad. Thanks, guys. Good luck tomorrow. Up off the left side, finds a little room up the B gap. Chain all the way through England. First and 10, Coyotes. Tanner Bland up off the left side. The left gap, still running. You gotta push him. Look like rugby out there. This is like actually between the guard and tackle on the other side of the ball. Not that time. They're gonna be hit. Looking for some room. He's got one. He's going to get another block. Number one. Coyotes. And that would look like they saw it. It's up. It's good. On his feet, does not want to go down. Oh, flag out of play. Look at this. He's going to get a lot of it back. He'll get all of it back. Marcus Parker to the left. Lift to the left. Touchdown, Centennial. To hold. Parks the kick. It's up. It's good. Number one. That's number one. Asad Artheast. Jacob parks the kick. Short kick, but they come up with the ball. Looking to the outside, trying to find a little room. Number nine, Ryan Bender. Looking to the outside, he's got some room and a lot more. He'll get a first down and a little extra. Oh, I thought someone had to stop. He is all alone. It's a touchdown. And that was Darian Ross again on a series of carries. And you're going to go for two.
He was like, I don't know.
That's right. We never, he won the battle in Norfolk. We never had an enemy invasion in Norfolk the whole 4 years Bill was stationed. Marcus Parker back deep. At the 20. Gonna be run down from behind. I reached that fine Coyote Pizza in the loop, and that was good. Let me tell you, folks. Oh, it was there. Rain the quarterback. Just not much there. You give him those. Incomplete. He was pressured from behind. Rain to hold. Parks to kick. Makes sense. I mean, a punt at this range wouldn't add anything. Oh, that's going to be short. Oh, that's going to be caught. And he'll get it back out. First and 10 at the 22. Right side. Space of about 2 minutes of offense, about a minute and a half of offensive play. The Thunder gets it done. Six led that charge, Micah. Dossie on the stop. Look like Marcus Parker back deep to receive for the Coyotes. Low kick. Parker at the 15. Looks for some room. Breaks one, breaks two on his feet. Spins out. Still on his feet. Gonna get out close to the 40 right on it. Looking for a little room, he slips. Outside, gets a block to the corner, and he's going to pick up about 9 yards. It's up, and it's good. With 2.5 minutes left to go, the kickoff are coming. Bounce a spread out as they read this. Of course, remember what you usually call your hands team on there. Just 17 unanswered points and knocking at the door. Not this time. Just short. And the Thunder with it. Another score up off the right side. And starting here on the onside kick, but the Coyotes just couldn't come up with it. And now, 24 unanswered points. Oh, flag on the play. False start. Fields up. Flag on the play. It's for a little contact, but either way, the effect's the same. It's up. And it's no good in the college. Holy cow! 1:15 left to go. We have got a tied ball game.
Get the block!
Looking for some room! Still on his feet across the 40-yard line. Zeke Rain, the quarterback. And I love this. Looking for room. Complete. He's got a first down. Swallowed up there. Good effort call. They'll take the last field goal team cut up. It's up! Miller just off to the left. Gonna go deep to it indeed.
Got it.
No! And that'll do it. Come out of tie. Both teams.